get yourself a proper interview in the Gazette. Tell them the Steel Watch isn't needed anymore.
I am a gentleman who may venture where he pleases. It's you who must mind where they go.
Baldur's mouth was singing your praises, wasn't it? But every day I meet someone famous.
All right, so we need to head back to the Sundries because we need to find that vault. How much more do we have yet to explore? Like, oh god, we still got like there to explore. We still got all this to explore. Oh god.
If you're here to complain that the booze tastes like piss, I know. If you must. Enjoy the blush.
Well, if it isn't the hag killer. If you're here to see how I am, don't. My crew has been acting like I'm bloody made from porcelain. I'm this close to kicking in a few teeth, just to show I've still got it.
Next playthrough, we're playing a bard.
Maybe visiting the blushing mermaid, dear readers.
The couple level with a couple levels of palette.
You hungry, sweet girl? Enough bacon.
No, remember?
Oh. Almost thought I had found a waypoint there for a second. I wish.
Would you like that?
Mommy! Mommy!
It's all right, Vanna.
I don't have any of those. Sorry.
Calm down, Vanna.
All right. So, I gotta figure out... Okay.
Thank you for.
I might have to look up how to get into the basement because I don't remember where the book was.
I'd be a laughing stock with that.
Some people have no respect. Into the bin where it belongs.
How many might have if that catnip decoction there, that's why.
As long as Lord Walker hasn't gotten into it.
You don't have permission to be here. You're about to be a...
Okay.
Anyways, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get into the basement here, because I don't remember how.
I'm sure there's gold in these stacks somewhere. No, this was here last week. I already have two copies of this.
Okay, yeah. I don't remember how I got in there. I don't remember how I'm gonna get in there, though. Okay. I'm gonna look. Because I've collected so many books, so much stuff since last I checked. I guess I could take a quick look at my inventory, see if I have it. Or it most likely is laying around somewhere. Maybe it's in my inventory. One of my two inventory boxes. Maybe.
Light on my feet.
As they get set. Blacksmith's note. That is A lot of books. Do, 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 do. Armor's notes, armor's map. Let's try some. Oh, wow. Oh, is this not the room I need to be in? Shadowheart got me caught. But hey, it works. I don't have to just like continuously put it down the line of like, oh, you get it, now you get it, now you get it, now you get it. No, it's just like, okay, bam, all everyone in. There we go. Thank you. I cannot leave this area.
That might be worth a look.
What might be worth a look? Do-do-do-do-do. Bear with me while I rob your vault. Boy. Yoink.
Quite some valuable knowledge hidden between these pages.
Huh. It said short rest, so I was like, wait, are you saying it reforms every short rest?
My attention.
Oh, it straight up is just like, wow. So it's a recharge every short rest, even if I have the spell slot for it. Interesting. I'm still gonna learn that spell on him. That seems pretty good. That's pretty good.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I'll take those. I really need to. Oh! Okay, so suppose I should switch out my blades now. Lots of traps. I have 37 toolkit.
Great.
And after wizards, there's Ramazith, Elminster, Silverhand, and Karsus. The animals must be behind his door.
Let's trap easy.
Better be careful
this
not to trigger that thing.
Hungry for blood.
Ooh, nice.
This is more dangerous than I thought.
Best avoid that trap. Next.
I've been trying to click Shadowheart to get on here.
All right, what now?
A long way to go still.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
What's that about? Wish? What?
Easy path.